In a changing world, employees can volunteer their skills to improve people's lives.
Growing up, I saw the struggles immigrants had to face in trying to come over to the U.S. to give their families a better life and a better future.
In our immigrant justice project, we worked with BNP doing a legal training that allowed the volunteers to take on clients, putting people on the road to transformation and the long path towards a green card or permanent residence.
The U visa program is a really great way for us to apply our pro bono resources. It brings relief to some of the most vulnerable families in our community.
Through the New York City Bar, we were trained on the process to submit U visa applications. The U visa is a form of humanitarian relief that allows immigrant survivors of violent crimes to apply for non-immigrant status here in the U.S.
When we interview these clients and listen to their stories, it's quite difficult and emotional for them. They have to relive and give testimony of their traumatic experiences.
I know people here in the U.S. who obtain legal immigration status. Once they obtain that status, they're able to obtain work permits. Having a work permit allows the person and their family to have a better quality of life.
I hope with our work we can introduce a level of certainty and security into our clients' lives.
Ability to leverage pro bono volunteers allows us to serve many more individuals than we would alone with just our staff.
My hope is that through the team's efforts, we can help keep these families together and help these individuals to come out of the shadows